Sources say Class 9 meteor is headed straight for Earth. It's just in, two young graduates are taking on the task by themselves. Tomorrow's the day we find out if their laser works.
We did it!
Oh!
Thank you.